complete the two-game series. Landeskog down the button. Shot. Score. 17 seconds into the game. And Gabe Landeskog with a laser beating Philip Grubauer. And just as the fans are finding their seats, they got to stand back up.
Well, this line has been so big for the Avalanche. But when you watch the Washington Capitals, nice play getting the puck out of the zone. But once Landeskog gets it right here, watch the defensive back up. They're caught in no man's land. And Landeskog, great shot, top shelf. But he caught the defenseman a little flat-footed and put it upstairs.
Pete, what kind of rust were we worried about? Are you kidding me?
It's fitting, though, that Gabe Landeskog would come.